嘉基创院院长戴德生医师1958年开启在嘉义地区的医疗传道事工时，除了带领医疗团队投入乡村巡回医疗工作之外，更定期前往阿里山部落提供山地医疗服务。
About once a month we had a mountain clinic.
We went by train to the high mountains. We then walked for half a day or one day, depending on how far the village was. In the mountains,
they had no dentists. So actually, I had to also be a dentist. So I had tools and pull the teeth. The teeth were infected. And I found out that the mountain people were more grateful, more thankful for the dental work than anything else. I had mostly gukub, but also some other kub. For example, malnutrition. The babies have not enough food, and they are very weak. So I would tell them, the mother, what to do, and very important to give more food.
随着时代变迁，到如今嘉基依旧延续在阿里山乡的山地巡回医疗服务，并且提供更人性化的在宅医疗、居家关怀、照护服务，透过医疗社政的合作，继续传承嘉基创院院长戴德生医师用大爱做小事来守护周族乡亲的身心灵健康。